Jesus.
To get access to my apartment. So as I was sleeping, my eyes were open.
So I could see them standing outside the entrance. They couldn't gain entrance. And I forced myself in the spiritual realm to gain my consciousness. I didn't wait. You know what I said? I point at the door in my own room. And I said, "My father is the Almighty. Who is your father?" Who is your father? Demons, human agents, name it, Satan. And I slept off. That was the end of the warfare. Why? Because I had an understanding of what I carried. The Bible says he has placed Satan under your feet. We don't allow this, amen. Anything making you not to represent your Godship likeness, your Godship character, your Godship mentality, your Godship position. We continue now, this, amen. I command that power to die. The Lord lives. I can remember some time ago, I and my wife were traveling to a particular place, and the vehicle was about to go side, somersault. The brake failed, and the car was flying, no brake. As the car was about to go side, and my wife shouted, "Jesus!" It was like 15 feet. Automatically, what happened? I see the water in the car at that moment, and they held the vehicle, and the vehicle came to normal position. Knowledge. And the name was measured instantly. I decree instant visitation upon your life in the name of Jesus. Yeah.